अस्सलाम वालेकुम, नमस्ते, सत श्री अकाल। दिस इज़ अली फ्रॉम खम्मम सिटी ऑफ तेलंगाना स्टेट, एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस हाउ टू डू ऑल की लॉज की प्रोग्रामिंग और ऐड की प्रोग्रामिंग फॉर मारुती सुजुकी बलेनो विद द हेल्प ऑफ एक्स टूल पैड वन लेटेस्ट वर्जन। फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर व्हीकल वी हैव टू यूज़ ID 47 स्पेशल फॉर मारुती सुजुकी। सो फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर व्हीकल वी हैव सेम प्रोसीजर फॉर all key loss key programming or add key programming with the help of any tool. If we want to make the remote key of OEM type along with the transponder, then we have to use CK type remote for Baleno vehicle. So in this one, by doing the transponder programming, the remote will be matched automatically. Suppose if you want to make the flip key of KD remote, then we have to use KD NB series remote, which is generated as KMD Baleno India ID 47 with 433 megahertz. Suppose if we want to make the flip case by using VVDI remotes, then we have to use VVDI super remote or VVDI wireless remote, which is generated as Celerio 2016 from 2016 Baleno ID 47 with 433 megahertz, whose part number is 1966. So all these remotes are having built-in ID. So by doing the transponder programming, the remote will be matched automatically. So this is the actual Baleno vehicle in which I am going to do key programming. So this is our actual X-Tool Pad 1 latest model. With the help of this one, I am going to do key programming. So this is our X-Tool Pad 1 desktop. This is the main screen. Now we should go for diagnosis, and then we should select immobilization, and now we have to select agree the terms and conditions of X-Tool. And now we should go for in Suzuki, nothing but India Suzuki. Downloading firmware. Downloading data. And in this one we got General India Japan. So we should go for India. So here we got pin calculator, immobilizer, new BCM smart key and ICM. So in this one we have to select immobilizer. Now we got two options, that is by type and by vehicle. So any one of these options we can do our key programming, but here I am going for by vehicle. I am selecting by vehicle option. Now we got different types of vehicles, so out of these we have to select Baleno. Why? Because our vehicle is Baleno vehicle, that's why I'm going for Baleno. Now the tool is connecting. So here we got key programming, so go for key programming. And here we got input pin code, free pin code old, free pin code new, so go for free pin code new. So the tool is communicating. Here we got message as, please send the following ID code to the makers to query the security code ID code. Here just go for yes. So the tool is communicating. Here we got the message as, you must connect to the internet to complete the following operation. Press OK to continue, press cancel to return. So in this one we have to connect our tool to the internet through the Wi-Fi connection, and also we have to maintain the good internet connection, then only the key programming will be done. So here we should go for OK, and now the tool says please wait. And here we got the message as, after performing this function all keys will be erased. That means all the previous keys will be erased now. So press yes to continue, press no to return. So we have to press yes. And here the tool is communicating. And now we got the message as hold the new key where the logo on the remote is facing and touching the start or stop button with the key. Actually, we are not doing any smart key, even though just turn on the ignition and just to go for it. Just we got the message as security code wrong. So press OK. We will try in another option. And here, free pin code old. So in this one, we will try. Now the tool is communicating. And here we got the message as please send the following ID code to the makers to query the security code, ID code. Okay. Here press OK. That is press S. Press the S button. And now the tool is communicating. So here we got the message as you must connect to the internet, to the network to complete the following operation. Press OK to continue. Press cancel to return. So here we have to press OK. So here the tool says please wait. The tool is communicating. Here we got the message as after performing this function all keys will be erased. Press yes to continue, press no to return. So go for yes. Now the tool is communicating. Now we got the message as hold the new key where the logo on the remote is facing and touching the start or stop button with the key. So just go for it. No need to do anything. And now program success. Whether to program next one, total keys 0. Press yes to continue, press no to return. So here all the keys are erased now. So total number of keys 0. Now press yes to program the next key. And now we got the message as hold the new key where the logo on the remote is facing and touching the start or stop button with the key. Press yes. So actually we are not doing any smart key programming, even though just go for yes. Now the tool is communicating. It's communicating. Now we got the message as program success. Whether to program next one, total number of keys 1. Press yes to continue, press no to return. So in this case, I want to make the second key also. That's why press enter. That means press yes. So again, we got the message as hold the new key where the logo on the remote is facing and touching the start or stop button with the key. So press yes here. Now the tool is communicating. It's communicating now. Program success. Whether to program the next one, total number of keys 2. Press yes to continue, press no to return. So in this case, I don't want to make the third key. That's why press no. Now the tool is communicating. It's communicating. And now program success. End of procedure. Total number of keys. So here, up to here, our two keys program is completed now. Just press OK. So finally, we successfully programmed two keys for our Baleno vehicle with the help of Xtool Pad 1 latest version. Just press OK.
పక్కన రెడ్డి దగ్గరకు వచ్చి సీట్లు వేపిద్దాం అనుకున్నా ఆడు కాదు ఖైమ్ దగ్గర పోతుంది కార్ ఏమన్నా ఉంది కదా ముందుగా రెడీగా ఒక కీ మంచి తేవచ్చుగా కీ పెట్టుకోవడానికి
కిచెనా సార్
కిచెన్ ఒకటి
So finally, this is me at the vehicle after successfully programming the 2 case. This is Baleno, Suzuki Baleno vehicle.